up everything. All right, my good people, welcome back to Mafia 3. So let's hope we have a much better video than last time. We got our ass handled. I'm not dying no more. Fuck that. We passed that. We're going to continue on with picking up Vito onto our mission of taking down, what, Marcano. So please like, sub, and comment, and let's go pick up our boy Vito. This game got an audio glitch right now already, bro. Look at that. It's no engine sound. What do that be? What guns we got? I have nothing.
Can I get a resupply in River Road?
Going at ya. Hang tight.
Let's get some weapons and ammo first. God damn!
Anything you want here?
Let me see what you got.
Dundee?
Let me see. We're gonna pick up that rifle. Cause we don't gotta buy it, cause we bought it. Yep, that's what I thought. And
I'm out of here.
Don't hit my car, bro. This motherfucker.
Any word about how it's going in there?
How you think? Vito's taking his beating. Wish Greco just let us kill poor son of a bitch. Get over with.
Nah. Greco wants to show how tough he is.
Okay.
Beat on old Vito until we all respect him.
If only all it took was beating up on a washed up carpetbagger.
Well, guess we're starting this off with a shootout. What the fuck? Peek up. Easy.
Running for cover.
Why y'all niggas not dead? Why is he not? Who is that? We thought he was a main character. The fuck? Who's left? There's somebody else out there. Can you just kick down the door, bro? Shouldn't have to do this to every single door, man. This game's so bad.
Looks like I got here just in time, Vito.
Lincoln, how's this possible? I thought you were dead.
Bullet was deflected by my skull. Came out the back.
Talk about some goddamn luck.
Worst place to shoot a fella's in the forehead. Skull's harder than you think. Come on, we need to have a talk.
When I heard about what happened, I went to Marcano asking my cut right then and there. Figured if you fucked you and Sammy, I'd be next.
Yeah, I'm guessing he didn't go for it.
Said he wanted to wait for the heat to die down. He wanted me running around, buying expensive shit, getting noticed. Like I'm some fucking amateur, never sat on a big score before. That money I fronted for the robbery is pretty much everything I put away. Didn't have enough to run, so I stayed. Commission wouldn't let him just kill me, so I figure I'd make that cocksucker jump through every hoop, make him prove I deserve to get whacked. It wasn't much, but it was something.
Heard he brought in his nephew to push you out.
A kid named Michael Greco. Nephew by marriage, not blood.
Sure didn't number in here.
Yeah. They were looking to see what other rackets I was running. Like I'd leave a fucking paper trail in my office. Nah, don't bother with that shit.
You can tell this Vito's so much more fed up than the one in Mafia 2. This one is like fed the fuck up.
Appreciate you getting me out of the freezer and all, but what are you doing here?
Marcano deserves to pay for what he did, so I'm going after him. Him, his brothers, his lieutenants, all of them. And I'm gonna need your help.
Look, pretty much whittle me down to nothing. I mean, this is it.
For now, maybe. But once I take back River Road from Greco, money will start coming in, it'll be a different story.
Well, so we're partners now.
As long as you do what I say and give me what I want when I want.
So goodbye, Marcano, hello, Lincoln Clay.
It's either that or more of this. And next time, I won't be around to fish your ass out the freezer.
Nobody kills that scumbag but me. You bring me Greco. I'm in.
I like how they did Vito in this game, though. Like, yeah, he took the back seat, but
he
it makes sense.
Dock union, and he's got a warehouse. He has a lot of valuable shit in there. You take both of them out. Greco's finished.
Okay.
A couple of my guys been keeping tabs on him. You should talk to them. They'll fill you in.
All right.
So we're partners now. So we got our boy Vito. Really? Oh, I needs that. Needs that, because I'm supposed to be 20,000 deep right now with cash. Like, literally. Where's he at? He's right there. This yellow so bright, so nice. Can I come in through one of these back doors?
Vito says you're reliable.
Vito said you'd be expecting me.
Took you long enough. I'm Jock Blanchard. Vito claims you can unfug this mess and get us working men back on a job.
Maybe. Yes, I can.
Depends if your information's any good.
Used to kick up to Vito's man, Andy Toretto, for union work. But now that Coyon Greco got Andy squeezing everybody for more dues. You don't pay, you don't get a work permit.
That's crazy, though.
Folks even got to use Greco's loudmouth buddies to collect.
This Greco sounds like a real piece of shit.
You don't know the half of it. On top of that, Andy's got to keep the permits under lock and key. Anything happens to those, oof, ain't no work happening around here.
I'll see what I can get out of Toretto's people.
Toretto runs a tight ship. You should be able to get some.
Okay. Should be easy. We'll go fuck these areas up first.
You guys talking.
Toretto Bagley, here you do stuff, say, follow them. So. Okay. They just got purple seats. I ain't even peep.
Thank you.
All we gotta do is sabotage.
You don't belong here, friend.
Is there a way to go around the back? Get some of these up. What you mean, is that a gun? I know he's talking about me. So before every big mission, we're gonna start putting our cash up. There's an entrance over there I can take. Nigga got no stamina, bro. Big ass nigga. It's way in here. I can't climb none of this. What is the back entrance? Piss me off.
It's just another legend of fucking Thomas Blake.
What is this? As a member of the union, you have the following rights: the right to a safe workplace, the right to pay overtime, the right to go fuck yourself. That's hilarious.
I just hate seeing him get another one over us all.
Was that a bag of money? Oh, there was a, oh, okay. An achievement. Baby, you're a rich man. Earn $500,000. You know that's from the first playthrough. Should be him who come. No homo. So sniper point. Oh, they show you stuff like that? Okay. Set it on fire? Oh shit, nigga put a bomb on it. There's no more in this area. Could really leave, to be honest. Oh yeah, we out. That was easy. This game is so easy, but yet hard in weird areas, man. I don't know how to explain it. But that definitely right there wasn't difficult. Wish I could have took all that extra money, but it's cool. Oh, we out. What the hell y'all doing?
was quitting. Told them I'd find my own damn job.
What they say?
Let me check the list.
Let's get a headshot from back here. So easy, bro. Literally all it takes, bro. What's next? We're gonna head here and we'll go talk to whoever this is for the contraband. We'll go destroy that. Driving right by him, so I would do this real quick while we're right here. Might have get my revolver back. Can I snipe from up here? I really can. Dang a lot, that shit kind of funny, bro. That shit easy as hell. That shit easy as fuck, bro. Nigga, fuck you. Woo. Mess up this area. Don't tell him what happened. I need to get some more of them juice boxes messed up. Oh, he coming this way. He's cooked. So much of money over there that I need. You see me? I'm cooked.
Come on, fellas, let's keep it nice and orderly.
You got him?
Shout your soul.
Fucking fly! Grab a go! Get out of the whole team!
Who left?
Let me see your inside.
There's money over here. Kick the door, bro. Why can't you open some but kick the other? I'm gonna do this box real quick. So do I supposed to do this? Well, never mind. Man, the fuck, you couldn't redo it, nigga. This stuff is, I can see why people dislike the game though, because it is pretty, like, you kind of just do the same stuff over and over. Once you get to the end of that section, those are definitely the best parts of the game. The beginning of the section and the ending of each section, I'll say. Everything in between is just you running around destroying it. But I mean, that's kind of what you would do in real life, really. You know, if you were doing shit like this for real. There's another box. Because I don't got no things. So why does it let me go over here? What's the importance? Because I got to destroy the trailer, so it ain't like it's... I need a silence weapon, bro. No! You can't cancel, guys. To him and learn about what to do. He shot my tire. How the fuck he managed that? How did he manage to pop my tire, bro? He shot one bullet. He shot one bullet and it managed to hit my tire. You're not gonna tell me his aim is that good, bro. Let's get my car. I'm gonna use this. Vehicle out in
River Road. Just gonna take a squirt, then I'll get it right to you.
I'm gonna dry this. It's Vito joint. God damn, bro. So this right here is contraband. What contraband are they transporting though? Slums over here.
Vito sent me. You're Connie, right?
Yup. Connie DeMarco. Been keeping an eye on the smuggling business for Vito. Roy Thibodeau's in charge now, and it's a damn shit show.
Why hasn't Greco bounced him yet?
Oh, he bounced Roy right into a hole if he got to say so. Greco didn't pick Roy, and that puts a target on his back. Still, Roy's trying to sell the usual shit from out of Cuba. Cigars and rum, mostly. Hell, rumor has it they even selling medicine and shit to the Cubans.
Sounds like Greco's scrambling.
Imagine Greco thought his Uncle Sal'd give him a break, but no. So he's squeezing everyone, including Roy. Business gets any worse, Roy's gonna have to come down and see to it himself. Mind, Roy's got a few guys here and there.
Might take some persuading, but I'll get him to talk.
You get hold of any Roy's guys yet? They're sure to talk if you, ask just right.
Okay. Should be easy. You wanna click that? Click the map. Go kill them. What I wanna do? Oh, I wanna,
Can I get a resupply on River Road?
Going at ya. Hang tight.
Now soon.
Everything you see is for sale.
Let me see what you got.
Well, I'll wait. I'll wait to see what I'm gonna say. What I want to do is get this back, fuel ammo. What I really need to, man, I need to get some, so you can buy upgrades, increase rifle. But I really wanted some ARs, though, you know, for automatic weapons. I don't got no money. I want the AK. So, here we go.
I'll get it now.
So right down here. Once we get Vito, in the next video, what I'm going to do is going to mainly be about trying to upgrade everybody so I can get they give you special weapons, special things like that. I could really shoot him and just hop the gate. Drive, man. So easy, bro. Like, it makes no sense how easy this shit is. Where's everybody at? Is the game glitched? It's contraband. I think the game glitched again. Why they not? Oh, they down there. Down there. How the fuck you get down there? What the fuck? Why is they down there?
Out of the way.
What the hell? Try to get into it through this way, I guess. Yeah, cause I see their cars right here. Is it just him down here by himself?
Huh? Beep, beep.
My time is up. I'm gonna take you with me.
Come on, Pete. Can't do some shit in this game. Well, we out of here.
Target
climb ladder. LB? The fuck? So we should be able to do one more. Go talk to both of them dudes. Then we should be able to kill them people. Should be able to do all this in one video. 7,000 more dollars to destroy. Thought those were guards for a minute, the way they looking. Do killing the guards get them less muscle or something? Like, there's like nobody patrolling, nothing. Game is so bad for that. Barbecue that bastard. Warming him up. My dog's gonna love violating your car. Warm up on me and let's go.
Slow motherfuckers die first.
Come on, man, get off the cover. Fuck! Oh yes, good money, good money, good money! Good money! Good cash, you about to put it in the bank! Good dough! Go on and get that whistle going. I'm gonna go upstairs. Come on. Come on, we got the best cover. Come on, these stairs, you cook, boy. Pick up. This is crazy to me, bro. He took all them shots. How did he call people? How did he manage to pull that off? I'm getting like surrounded.
We got ourselves a camp.
Why do they rush you like this, bro? Come on, heal. Fuck! Why do they rush you like that? This shit dumb. That shit to me so dumb. How they rush you, bro? It's like they all just come at you with no sense of danger. Y'all can't tell me I was playing bad just then, because I won't. I don't give a fuck about losing $37, bro, but that shit's stupid, bro. That shit to me, dumb. Like, I just don't think you should be like, I don't know, man. It just makes no sense to me. They rush you and they come up there so fast directly to your position.
They found them in some fucking shithole out in. Huh?
Come on. Like, y'all tell me, does that shit make sense, bro? I can't go out that way? Fuck. He's raiding. I don't want to keep stealthing every goddamn mission, bro. Let me see. I can probably sneak over there. Nope. If he turns around, yeah, we can get him real quick.
What?
I'm cooked.
Whatever it takes to find you. Get him. Firing now. Getting out of the line of fire.
Whoa. This makes it skip everything, right? It does. I'm sorry, y'all, but this game just don't make no sense to me, man. It just don't. Like, the way they are relentlessly after you is insane.
Need you guys to secure the smuggling operation at the warehouse.
Nice work. Those spinooks never should have fucked with me. I'll send some of my crew. Take the Doc Union back, and then fuck Greco will be done.
Greco. I'm sorry, y'all, but fuck. His color's blue. What, blue, green, and purple is the colors for everybody? That nigga in the front look like Vito.
Today, I'm sure the file on Vito's skelet is about 3 feet thick, but that wasn't always the case. Hoover didn't even acknowledge the Mafia existed until 1957, so
Dang.
We weren't really keeping tabs on guys like Vittorio Scaletta till after that. Now, we know he served in World War II and did a 6-year stint in prison for theft and illegal distribution of federal rations. It's It's generally believed he was a made member of the Falcone family in Empire Bay, though he's also a suspect in the death of Don Carlo Falcone. Now, if he did kill the Don, Vito must have had friends in high places because he was allowed to live. He was exiled, though, and forced to relocate down here, and the commission convinced Sal Marcano to make Vito a lieutenant and give him some rackets.
Okay, so now we see how Vito ended up down here. Are you calling? Are we calling back up now? Perfect.
I'm getting out of the way.
What's going on? Are we getting attacked? What the hell going on? It's a bunch of laying around money. It's where you seem to get a lot of your money from the game. The money's in the toilets. Alright. Let's get up out of here. There was an entrance over here, right? No? It's not. Alright.
Breaking news in New Bordeaux.
We're gonna go talk to him. I'm gonna be calling that backup. I'm so tired of the audio glitches, man.
Better watch out for these girls trying to trap them. It's the nice ones you gotta watch out for. All sweet and quiet.
Good a job as you've done slowing work at the dock union. I'm surprised. Word is Andy Toretto's down at the dock union, demanding to know who's been stopping his people from collecting dues.
Think he tipped off Greco to what's been happening?
Nah. Knowing Andy, he'd probably see Greco in the ground next to you if he could. But he's a lifer. And if he's got a job to do, he's gonna goddamn well do it. Bad fucking situation all around.
And it's about to get worse. Tell the boys they'll be back to work soon, Jock.
You pissed Toretto off just enough that he's back at the dock union. You're gonna have to deal with him.
That'd be easy.
I wonder if I can get a number.
Why do they dive right in front of the car? That's worse than San Andreas. Yeah, a lot of guards. We're up there. There's a way to go around, right?
Whoa. Is that a real
gun? Yeah, bitch. Wanna find out? Let's see. Could call for backup. That's really what we might do is call for backup, because he's gonna be where.
Greco, I'm untouchable.
You know,
Accidents happen all the time. Especially with Mr. Toretto. You'd be wise to show some respect and do your fucking job.
Look at that. Accident happens, right? Accident happens. He just said it. Damn, he mowing niggas down. God damn, these niggas crazy. Oh, y'all niggas nice. What's this? It's the stairs. It. Oh, that backup, nice. They handle business. That backup. We'll add him to the racket.
On his last. You standing with him or me?
Fuck you. All right, I'm with you.
Vito will be happy to hear that.
Damn. Extortion. All right. Can help your body take hell of a beating.
The dock union's under control. Put some of you guys on it.
I'll send them over. And Lincoln, just cause Greco's a dipshit doesn't mean he's a pushover. He'll probably send out some of his men, have them try and take you out. So watch your ass.
Okay.
Get your hands on Greco and rough him up all you want, but don't kill him. That's for me.
All right, let's go get Greco then. Should be easy. See Vito guys. I wish you can skip this. Why blue though? Why baby blue of all colors? There's a lot of niggas.
And how did Lincoln Clay convince Thomas Burke, Vito Scaletta, and the woman known as Cassandra to work together?
He called a sit-down. He told them to meet him at an old plantation house in the bayou. When he had them all in the same room, he laid out how they were going to take down Marcano. Link could be very persuasive.
Hmm. Okay. And we're going to go meet Vito. Now we got a third health bar. Good shit. Additional health, you can take more damage now. Good shit, good shit. This car handles pretty nice also, though. I can't wait to get our black car back. I'm gonna take this shit and customize it. That Vito in there?
Greco's in that building at the end of the block. A lot of whores in there. He's probably face down a pussy right now.
You got any muscle with him?
Yeah, a couple of meatheads. I'll go around the front, you take the back. He tries to run, grab his ass. Nobody kills that prick but me. Fuck. Those are Marcano's guys.
This is my car.
Car, you drive. I'll cover us.
That's my car. What the fuck?
Is that? How the fuck did Greco end up with my car?
He's a little fuck. That's how.
What the fuck? I was just talking about my car.
Just let Marcano handle this jackass.
Marcano would just kill the little shit stain.
My tire flat.
Besides, until I can get at Marcano directly.
Why the fuck is my tire?
This is the next best goddamn thing.
Point taken.
Wow.
Son of a bitch, stay on him.
They got an AK.
I'm empty. There it is. Don't you lose sight of this fuck, Lincoln.
Because they shot out my fucking tire. I'm at the failed mission and restart. I'm going to have to restart the mission. They shot.
Vito agreed to work with Lincoln on one condition, that he bring him Michael Greco. When Greco escaped, Vito backed out.
Oh, wow. That's kind of cool. I never knew they had stuff like that. Wow. That's pretty cool. So what if I would have. Oh, wow. So if I would have ran away for the Iris mission, would he really shot me? They shot my tire out. There was nothing I can fucking do. Hold on, bro.
Is that? How the fuck did Greco end up with my car?
He's a little fuck, that's how.
Is my tire flat again?
Why don't you just let Marcano handle this jackass?
Marcano would just kill the little shit stain. I want to take my time. Besides, until I can get at Marcano directly, this is the next best goddamn thing.
Point taken.
Hey, stick with him! Once I'm done with Greco, you cocksuckers are next!
Come on, shoot him, motherfucker.
Jesus, fuck. Sal's guys don't let up, do they?
Oh, that look crazy in the rearview mirror. My tire.
Don't shoot my car, Vito. Fuck.
I ain't making any promises. No way I'm letting that dipshit get away.
Fuck. Come on, Vito. Come on. Come on, Vito, get inside. Come on, get inside, you dumb bitch. Fuck. This game fucking sucks, bro.
Vito agreed to work with Lincoln on one condition.
What game makes it to where your car stops when your wheels get popped? What game do that, bro? What game does that? And he just don't get in the car. What AI they keep making shooting? Like he providing covering fire. Nigga, get your dumb ass in the car.
Is that? How the fuck did Greco end up with my car?
He's a little fuck, that's how.
Fuck.
God damn it. Why don't you just let Marcano handle this jackass?
Marcano would just kill the little shit stain. I want to take my time. Besides, until I can get at Marcano directly. This is the next best goddamn thing.
Point taken. Don't shoot my car, Vito! Fuck!
I ain't making any promises. No way I'm letting that dipshit get away. Jesus, fuck. Sal's guys don't let up, do they?
Cover. What the fuck is up with this game?
Fuck! Fuck, goddammit! The fuck are you?
Damn!
Let's get him the fuck out of here. The cops are closing in.
Hey, get the door.
Yeah. Come on.
So we got our car back. Cool shit, though.
You're gonna have to shake these corn-pone redneck motherfuckers.
What happened?
You crossed the wrong motherfucker, that's what happened. Now shut the fuck up!
You don't know who you're messing with, you baby fucking sons of bitches! Assholes! You're so impossibly fucked right now!
Settle down back there, kiddo. Right, it'll be over soon.
Responding unit. Visual contact with suspect already.
They gonna jump it too? Wow.
Yeah. Pull around to the chum shack in the back. And as for you, have a little dignity, Christ.
Help! Somebody fucking help!
Mom clear, is he still chasing?
Watch out for cops. Don't want to get pulled over with this asshole in the back seat. Whew, shit. For a couple of years there, I really thought I might be done with all the Jimmy Cagney bullshit. But here I am.
Funny, I kind of figured you for more the Edward G. Robinson type.
Look at you, kid. You know, God's got a sense of humor, too. Sick as shit, but that motherfucker's got one.
That was good.
This dick know how to drive?
Easy work.
Please! I didn't do nothing!
Didn't do nothing? You were getting ready to fucking kill me!
I was just doing what Uncle Sal told me to do!
Nah, that fuck never liked me, I get it. But this? You never tried anything like this before.
I don't...
Come on, Mikey, why do you want me gone all of a sudden?
He said you were a carpet bagger. Never should have been down here in the first place.
Damn. Ooh.
Let it keep going, you got nine more.
Fuck, listen, Jesus, he was worried you knew about the casino. And so we're gonna play up to Leo and the commission.
What casino?
Answer the question.
Uncle Sally's... You see that construction across the lake? He's building a casino over there. He wants to go legit. Turn... the city of the Las Vegas!
Gambling's illegal.
Yeah, no shit, it's illegal. Which is why he's paid a bunch of money to get the laws changed.
Who else is involved in this?
I don't know. I don't know, I swear it!
Damn.
Look, I told you what you wanted to know. You're gonna let me go now, right?
Fuck no.
Yeah, sure.
Damn!
Stupid fucking prick. I'll clean this mess up. No reason for you to stick around.
Remember our deal. I'm expecting to cut of everything you bring in.
Yeah, I know how this shit works. You'll get your money. It's a woman named Alma. Helps me out sometimes. Cuban. Mean as fuck. You should talk to her, see if she needs anything. Might be an easy way to bring in some extra money.
Where's she at?
At the warehouse.
All right. What are you gonna do with him?
Fish gotta eat like everyone else.
Man, he about to grind his ass up.
At what point did you become aware that Sal Marcano wanted to build a casino north of the city?
Pretty early on. Michael Greco told Lincoln about it.
And Lincoln Clay's plan was to specifically target various entities related to Marcano's casino plant.
Okay, so that's how we okay.
Out to get gambling legalized and the money needed to pay off the commission, Sal was stretched pretty thin. So Lincoln used that to his advantage. Forced Sal into making some extremely hard decisions. Decisions that would limit his options.
I'm telling you, we make twice as much bread moving heroin as we would from a stupid fucking casino. Maybe three times.
This ain't about the money.
You're joking, right? All I ever heard from you is, don't give me that goddamn excuses, you understand? You pay me what's fucking owed!
You think this a game, son? And it's my fault for playing along with you. We're not setting you straight. But it's not a game. This shit wears on you, grinds you down. I ain't had a decent night's sleep in 43 years. And then after Lucho, shit.
But hey, we got the cocksuckers who did that. Every last one of them.
Yeah, and your uncle's still dead, ain't he? Yeah. You think sitting in that chair makes you special, huh? Somehow puts you above all the bullshit. But it's the opposite. All it does is paint a giant goddamn bullseye on your forehead. There's a price to be paid for all this, you understand? And I'm tired of paying it. Mainly, I'm worried I'm going to get a phone call telling me you're dead in a gutter somewhere.
What do you expect me to do, huh? Work the front door? Glad hand folks as they come on in, maybe give them a quick slap on the ass?
You'll run it with me. And here, after a few years, after I know everything's settled down, you'll take over. Find yourself a nice woman. Give me some fucking grandkids.
Sounds boring as fuck.
It's the only way, son. The world is changing. Used to be people knew their place. Now everybody's screaming about equality. And now they all deserve a slice of the pie. Niggas, Micks, Gooks, you name it.
Now we're did they not have niggas in the subtitles?
In a world like that. Yeah. You come to me with something like this, Lou, you better be goddamn sure. Yeah. Lincoln Clay is still alive. Fuck me.
Damn. Woo! We can see what they get. Really, mark stamina. Call heavier backup. Add another health bar. Boost down. Okay. All right. Smoker to pay for associates. Things like that. All that stuff. Okay. So we got some optional missions. We got no cash from none of these motherfuckers. We need to start building up money for them. So next video, what we're gonna do is we're gonna start. We're going to go ahead and start going towards getting money, doing some of the side missions to build the empire up. Then we're going to start splitting these cities up based upon who gives me the best, basically the best rewards. Cassandra might be cooked, but I need that silenced pistol. I don't know who gets it to me. I don't remember, but we'll find that out. Anyway, I hope y'all enjoy. Hope y'all see how brutal this combat is. Please like, sub, and comment, and I will catch y'all in my next video.